Hey everyone, what is going on? Thank you so much for tuning in. Today I'm going to be showing you a breakdown assembly process of how I actually made this Star-Lord blaster. It's pretty cool. I added this little LED indicator to let you know whenever you're actually applying voltage to this little spark plug assembly. Stun gun. You take one of these mortars, load it in, it locks in place, you're ready to go.